right, welcome back to OD5.
I do want to give a shout out to a few fellow YouTubers. I want to give a shout out to my brother over at the Salty Kayak. I want to give a shout out to Les over on Addiction to the Wild. I want to give a shout out to Heath Gagnon over on Heath Gagnon Outdoors. And also want to give a shout out to Ray Mack's Kitchen and Grill. Ray, every time I come over there, it makes me hungry and I'm inspired to try new recipes. Definitely go over and check out Ray Mack's Kitchen. Also, I want to give a shout out to So Blessed, you know, the blessed place. You know, if you're in need of spiritual guidance, or you just want to be go to a place where you see God's love spoken about on a daily basis, go over to So Blessed, the blessed place, and you won't be disappointed. All right, keep watching. another big fish there is pretty good as well. I'm gonna let this one go back.
Packed up. I have two empty hooks.
try to explain why I didn't get a bike, but that's my time. OD5 out. Be kind to the fish.
Popping back in real quick to give you a shot of my catch this morning. You can see I didn't fill up a cooler, but these are some nice spot. And I might even let you see me cooking them and eating them today. We'll see how that goes. All right, be kind to the fish. OD5 out.